sanitizer container that I used to have a little Dettol hand sanitizer in. I decanted the strong acidic water, 2.5. I'm going to be pouring that in, making a marsh. Pour that in. Taking my peppermint oil, putting a few drops of peppermint oil in there. Simple. Lid on, give it a shake, and you've got something that kills 99.999% of bacteria, germs. More effective than bleach for killing things like golden staph and MRSA and C.R.K.P. and Salmonella and Ecoli bacteria. So give it a shake and it's ready to go. Couple of little drops. Smells amazing, nice and fresh, and you just let it air dry, just like you would with any other hand sanitizer. And you know that you're safe, you're covered. And that is...